Good evening, Farnham. In case you're wondering where we are in the programme, we started with Cannon, that was when we were down here, and we then did Conference of the Birds. Those last two pieces were by Kenny Wheeler, and they're the Sweet Time Suite. We're now going to play a commission by Hugh Warren, the Farnham Festival, brilliantly, well, paid for actually, which was really excellent. I asked Hugh if he could write us an irregular groove tune. The idea behind it was that it sounded really, it grooved so that you could kind of move and stuff like that, but that it had irregular beats. The main beat is 9/8, and for those of us with grade 5 theory, we know that 9/8 goes da 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 da. Well, this does occasionally, but he got really interested in how 9 could subdivide. So you can have 2 plus 3 plus 2 plus 2, or 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 3. And once he got fed up with all of that, he'd throw a bar of 13 and a bar of 5 in. Just every now and again, there's a real luxury in that we get to play a bar of 4/4. But this is Gladrags by Hugh Warren. Hope you enjoy it.